What are you doing? Spread out. Kicking it. On a windy day.
It's on the ground.
What are you doing on the ground, butterfly?
Oh no, it's winged.
It's broken?
No, this part isn't supposed to be on top.
Oh no, it's malfunctional.
See, this one's on the bottom over here.
Good day.
Okay, now don't. One of y'all told me last night, I know we're 18, but we're still kids. I'm like, yeah.
Have you ever had a train?
Maybe not. It definitely is bigger than that one. No.
Look at our dumb tent.
So funny.
So cute.
Now your turn.
Oh man.
Yeah, you have to dance now. Here.
Just
move
my arms.
Wow, look at the elegance.
The flailing elegance. Oh. You go. Are you ready to go on an adventure?
Yes.
Look at her legs.
I'm excited.
It's alive and eating.
Good job. Look at his tongue.
Yeah. The adventure begins. We try to transport this healthy butterfly. I wouldn't go as far as to say this butterfly is healthy, but we're gonna try and find a place for him.
I think this is good.
Okay. I feel like someone already lives in there, but.
There we go.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your
we'll
strawberry.
You. We are at the park. Famous dinosaurs.
Look at them teeth. These tiny sauruses. These were on our last trip. Pretty rocks. Rocks and dinos. 80. Gemstones they have! Indigo is doing her science work. Because guess what? There's a quiz! We never get a break from our studies. Oh, is that a telescope? No, it's just a hole.
Yeah, but it's pointing your eye. It shows you exactly where to look.
Look through that hole. You can see the print.
Footprint? I don't see it.
It's right there. You see that little dip right there?
Remember what we said about dangerous terrain? We gotta go down there.
Make sure you all have one hand free so that if you slip, you can hold the rocks next to you.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. I'm trying.
Yay!
Yay! We're surviving. What a nice river. Indigo, the butterfly left.
No, it's there.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, it's flying away. Bye bye. I can see this one specifically. Ooh, ooh. From where I'm standing, I found a really good one. Indigo, do something cool.
Oh, you can see them.
Whoa!
Maybe I can tilt down and you can see the dinosaur tracks in the water.
Whoa. Is it a big drop on the other side? Oh, it doesn't
look like
it.
Yeah, you're gonna slide. It's pretty smooth.
Oh, okay. One step at a time. See, I put my hand on this here handhold.
Would you like a hand?
Oh,
yay, she made it!
Okay.
Suggest things because then you never look at them later. So I'm like taking selfies.
I see water.
Dragonfly!
Yes, I see the water too!
And I see water over there!
It's murky on the bottom, so even if there are fossils, we can't see them. There's that sludgy stuff. Do not do that.
Well, that looks like fun. I want to go over there.
Let's
Dragonfly!
Megan, do a pose.
Yeah! What are you guys doing?
I don't either. Making a duck call.
You did
Whoa.
It! The duck call.
I didn't know that was real.
It's just making my lip vibrate. Tickles.
You guys want to go farther down to see if we can find
Yeah, I want to go that way.
We're going that way. There's more fossils down there. On the map, they're naked.
I don't know if this is violet, but it's violet in color. How did you get up there, Megan?
Dude.
No, Megan.
I want to go up there.
Okay. Indigo's going.
This way? I used that. I held the wood. Here, give me a drink. I held on that wood.
I could do that. Shoot. I could climb this rock.
Make sure you've got some
Oh, wait. She's already up there. Look at her go. Shoot, you can just walk up here. This ain't difficult at all. How the heck?
I don't know if I can do this.
I think you can.
Hey, go back down. There's an easier way up here.
Oh, hey. Yeah, I found it. There's a little, it's like a little stair.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn my camera off. This is dangerous. You got this, Indigo. No, you got it. Don't be scared. You just gotta use your stamina. Yeah, just hold on. You see that path of rocks to your right? Those are kinda fall-y.
What?
So don't trust those too much. Cause they're falling down underneath my feet.
I made it!
You made it! Woo! We climbed up this, and for what?
Dude, I don't know if we can get down.
Yeah, you can.
We're just like cats.
Wow. I feel like if I tumbled down this while trying to shield surf, I would just like fall and lose my everything. There she goes.
Don't video me, this will be
okay.
It's just a piece of a fossil.
What is it?
I don't know, it's one of those ones. The clam. Like
Megan's still back up there. Indigo. You made it. Good job. What a very nice stair. You know, technically this is a fossil too. It's a trace fossil. Look at that. There's sand and there's forest. It doesn't feel as much like a lost. Like, yeah, it looks like a lost.
There's like music playing in the background.
Yeah, there's music and it's July.
It's hot.
And it's way hotter. I mean, it's humid right now, but it's much worse.
And there's usually less adults.
Well, yeah, it's mostly kids. Like a moth?
I forgot my water sheets.
Oh man. She's going in. I hope you don't like slip or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna branch and stab my foot.
Don't step on a branch, Indigo. You know what happened when we pitched the tent yesterday. Oh, Megan. Oh no,
I'm regretting this already.
You didn't even step in yet. It's cold?
It's cold.
Yay!
I regret. I'm not gonna do it.
Oh no!
I fell in off of my kayak.
I saw
that. That wasn't as fun as we thought. These nice leaves. You can imagine some magical creatures living in here. On second thought, Indigo's gonna go. Let me know if you can see any more dinosaur footprints.
Yeah, Miss Brown wouldn't save us. She's not paying attention. We drown.
Hi. I'm standing up. Take off your shoes.
No.
No.
Oh my gosh, this mud is cakey.
That's pretty serious.
I've never stepped in cake, but that looks like what that should feel like. Playing in the mud.
Look, I found a crop.
Yo. That was fun. We can watch Megan and Indigo wading through the waters of their natural habitat. As you can see, Megan displaying her natural behavior. It's deeper on that side. Do you guys see any dinosaur footprints? I don't. Hey! What'd you find?
A seashell!
A seashell! Yay! You found a fossil!
Yeah!
Yeah, these are totally raspberries growing in the wild. In the flowers, too.
Oh,
how pretty.
I want a big one.
Is that allowed? It is now. This caterpillar is huge! Like, look at my boot next to him. Or it. Dang. What are we doing, Indigo?
We're gonna go get a cat.
There we go.
Thank you. Look at it. It's beautiful.
I wish we got to hike more.
I wish I brought my water shoes.
Didn't click in my brain, hey, I should bring my water shoes.
It's okay, next time.
Yeah.
We'll be grown-ups and we can drive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we can go explore and we can hike up vertically to the top of the
climb up a
yeah.
mountain.
You guys didn't do it, I did.
Sure you did.
Fell out. We kept driving. No, that was a small climb. I'm talking about climbing over to the crest of the valley.
Explorers are welcome and highly encouraged here. We're excited to take this journey with you to explore Glen Rose through a local visitor's eyes and enjoy all of the amazing sights, sounds, tastes, and adventures that Glen Rose has to offer.
Simply cannot tolerate about bath bombs is the fact that they just look absolutely like I want to eat them. Clothes and from Skyrim and lots of other tools that look dangerous. What sort of child fits shoes that small?
That's what's interesting.
Prohibition, I think. It's still under the watchful eye of the owl.
Now,
Indigo touched the stone. She is now one of them.
I must go to my people now.
Here she goes. Turns out lizard people are real.
We finally found dinosaurs?
Where? It's just where he lives.
With all of his toys in the pile.
Aww.
Goodbye, kitty.
Bye-bye, kitty. I love you. You're so cute.
No.
Sweet.
They're
they got so terrified. Megan's brute forcing it.
Forcing what?
My egg.
Oh, your dinosaur egg?
Yeah, she's making it into an omelet.
Just no.
Oh, my God.
Megan, you hurt the baby.
No.
Emergency
C-section.
That's
what I do. Doggy. Oh, bye, doggy. Come back. I love you.
Don't get hit by the car.
Oh, okay, bye. I love you.
Megan is making the meat.
I'm blind.
You're blind. Killers. We're making breakfast. We got eggs. It's grounding the ground.
Yes. You need the mesh.
If we're being honest, we don't really want to do this, but we got it.
What is the one thing to add this hot water to?
What we got over here?
Should be,
oh, that looks yummy.
The bleach water doesn't necessarily have to have any hot water.
This is the last tent taking down. What we're going to do is Girl Scouts.
Saturday morning before Texas. So that's the only thing.
This is a big old marsh.
It's a mush.
This one's a marshmallow.
Can't put it on. I need like five hands for this.
Come on. You got this.
No!
Wow, this looks really HD.
Okay.
Indigo
the
dropped hers on the ground.
Sticking in my fingers.
No.
No. It's good. How does this work?
I don't know, we but just... that one probably would work better because it's an actual seesaw.
Oh. Yeah, this one
well,
just like.
You guys
kinda...
aren't like. Okay.
I'm trying!
We've come to the conclusion that seesaws are not built for thighs.
How are they having fun?
They're having a great time.
Oh my
gosh. On the seesaw. Me and Taylor, however, don't know how to get on.
Here, you definitely get up.
Indigo is flying.
Wow.
Come here. I have the luck.
It's doing something. What'd you do when it's rubbing its head?
I don't know. So cute.
No, look at its back legs.
I don't care how bored I get.
Hey,
I
that's the jam right there.
Whoa. Rawk.
Wow.
No, I didn't see you. Cute!
Thank you.
What?
Yeah, it's so cool.
When you jump that, so you can actually get
it.
Or are we jumping
on
the fence?
Can we walk on the Rawk? Looks like we can. Rawk.
Rawk.
It's a big Rawk.
I never.
I got your hand now.
The way we're still fighting on top of the boulders.
There's water in here.
Whoa, a whole body of water. Got an ecosystem going on in here. As you can see, Megan is in her natural habitat and she's climbing. I parkoured up this Rawk. Lots of people out here today. Oh, nice. Some area. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't. I have my phone in my pocket, I can't do it. Like in my, I can't. Remember how I said I couldn't do it? Well, I did it.
I ripped a hole in my shoe.
Oh no. Oh boy, another jump. You're gonna jump with me, audience.
Wee.
I love how I said wee after I jumped.
Megan, how are you gonna get back up? There she goes, she's just.
Can I use it about idea?
Yes. Megan!
Why do you do the things that you do?
She did it.
Now come back.
Woo! Rawk climbing tutorial.
This is not gonna work.
Who said my name?
What?
Indigo!
See me, but I'm here.
Okay.
One,
two.
Oh, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Oh, I'm slipping.
Oh, grab my hand. You got it.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. You got it.
My leg doesn't have enough grip. We'll wait till Indigo gets
you. Update, Megan got back up. We jumped like that. It's an adventure.
What? I can't make that.
No, yeah, you can. It's
there.
Not far.
You go to this tiny bit here.
Yeah, your legs are longer than ours, Indigo. You can make it.
Just put it over.
You can basically step over.
Okay.
You made it. Just use. Yeah, you got it. Oh, yay!
Yay!
Check out these. I told you eroded on the bottom. Man, this stuff is insane.
Feet wet?
Nope.
Why not?
I just don't.
It's cooling me down.
This water is so pretty. It's rippling.
You wanna go over there?
No moss.
Hi. Look, feet.
Beautiful place to cool off. We recommend Big Rawk. Megan has become one with the Rawk. Indigo, describe to the audience how the moss feels under your feet.
Squishy, like you're walking on a dog that's alive, and it's just a giant dog that's wet.
Wet mop.
On a wet,
stuck
walking
in my
on a wet dog. Look at how it's like clinging to me.
Being stolen.
There she goes. She is more than one with the river. She is the river. No one cares. You don't live here. They don't care who you are. Oh, there's cars too, so be careful.
I bread.
What's going on here?